My mom was murdered 2 days before Christmas of last year, and we still haven't found who did it.
Almost a year later, and Tamara Kelly says her mother, Annette Kelly's murder, has gone unsolved. It was 2 days before Christmas 2017. Annette's adult children were trying to get a hold of her. They made it to her Southwest Oklahoma City home, where they discovered a gruesome scene.
I don't see who could harm her the way they did and then just leave her like they did. They just went out the back door and locked it and just left her.
Annette was shot and left for dead.
She's a, you know, a mom, a grandma. She has great grandkids, you know, and she pretty much kind of stayed to herself.
Police say so far no arrests have been made and no suspects identified. Hard news for a family waiting 10 months for answers.
You know why and who and how come. You want to know, like, what would cause you to do this.
Kelly says the family will never get closure until the person responsible is in jail.
A lot of heartache and pain, not knowing. You know, it's not going to bring her back, and I get that, but I feel like she needs justice and she deserves to have justice.
The family is offering a $500 reward for any answers that can help solve this case.
She was a loving person. She would help out anybody. She had a big heart. She loved her kids, her grandkids.